Everybody, welcome back to another Among Us video. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the mystery surrounding the cameras on the map of Polis. There is a lot of rumors going around surrounding the cameras and why you shouldn't check them at 3 a.m. And before we get further in this video, 70% of you have not hit that subscribe button, which means you're missing out on Among Us's darkest secrets. So make sure your notifications turned on and drop a like on this video if you do enjoy. By now, let's take a look at the mystery of the cameras. Recently, there have been a lot of rumors going around on the cameras on the map of Polis and how creepy stuff has been occurring around 3 a.m. And our mission in this video is to check the cameras at 3 a.m. Let's see if any strange things happen. So I opened up a game of Polis. I was in free play. And I immediately went over to security to check the cameras. At first, when I was checking the security cameras, nothing strange happened just yet. And that is when my screen froze just for a second, and everything was gray on the screen. When I was finally able to see once again, something terrifying happened. There was a dead body. I was in complete shock, because this is impossible. Because when I first went into the match, I made sure I was in free play. I couldn't believe what I was witnessing, so I made my way over to the lava pit to see if the body was still there. When I had arrived at the lava pit, there was no body to be found. I had so many questions. Where did this body go? And who is the imposter that killed him? I was very confused. I then ran back to security and I wanted to check the cameras once again to see if I could catch the imposter. As I was checking the cameras, I didn't notice anything suspicious. And that is when my screen turned gray. And what I was about to witness was so terrifying. When I checked East cameras, I saw a massive red creature. It was red. My game began to glitch and I was forced to restart my game. So after that experience, I had so many questions, like what other events have been taking place on the other maps? I would like to give a shout out to a smaller creator by the name of Zapple for helping me make this video. So if you would like to help out a smaller creator, make sure to check out his channel and subscribe to him with notifications turned on. And if you would like to see more Among Us story videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button with all notifications on. And don't forget to check out these other Among Us videos.